I'm a superstar, I kick down the door. Got the money and the girls, and I'm also so humble.
I'm so humble.
I'm so humble. I'm so humble.
Humblest, number one at the top of the humblest. My apple crumble is by far the most crumblest, but I act like it tastes bad out of humbleness. The thing about me that's so impressive is how infrequently I mention all of my successes. I poo-poo it when girls say that I should model. My belly's full from all the pride I swallow. I'm the most courteous, biddable, hospitable, reverential, normalary, Arnold Schwarzenegger. I hate compliments, put them in the mortuary. I'm so ordinary that it's truly quite extraordinary.
It's not a competition, but I'm winning. You won't hear me admit it, because I'm so timid and submissive. I treat fat people like they're within. Talks that my father done knows. I'm so humble.
Normal definition of a rock star. I don't complain when my private jet is subpar. Your mom's old, but I'll ask if she's your sister. People say I'm charming, but I beg to differ. I feel more humble than Dikembe Mutombo after a stumble left him covered in a big pot of gumbo. I guess in a way, being gracious is my weakness. People say I'm so unpretentious for a genius.
I've got it all. Get them all, but I never fall. Beat them all, cause you know I'm so humble.
Stand up with no ego.
I'm so humble.
It's just good manners.
See, I'm a 10, but I'm a needy best. Us two says you, not me, cause I'm so humble.
Mama raised me right.
I'm so humble. I'm so humble.
Subpar. Your mom's